member has been challenged by an inevitable match at the Royal Rumble. And show you what happened last week on Monday Night Raw. Neville and Lince Dorado one-on-one.
Well, Neville's newfound aggression has certainly been no secret, but it was on full display for the entire WWE Universe to witness, tearing apart the shoulders of Lince Dorado. But Neville wasn't done there. The self-proclaimed king of the cruiserweights wanted to send a message to the entire cruiserweight division, namely the champion, Rich Swann.
Yeah, Rich Swann would come after Neville, and the fight would be on. The brawl underneath. Oh my God, wait a minute. Wait. Look at in the ring, Neville just attacked Swann from behind. Neville came flying through the crowd over the barricade and he attacked Swann from behind.
Well, that's what Swann did to Neville just last week, so I think turnabout's fair play, Michael. And that's if Rich Swann makes it to the Royal Rumble.
And look at Swann. Swann's gonna fight back. Here comes the champ. Swann hammered away on Neville. Right and left hands.
We know how much the Cruiserweight Championship means to Rich Swann. It changed Swann's life.
Yeah, and I tell you, what Neville's been doing to Swann has changed Swann as well. No more Mr. Nice Guy. No more dancing around. Swann is going after Neville.
And it's what he's gonna have to do.
Nice blindsiding the champion.
Nice making the best of an opportunity. Nice wants to get his name in front of Swann.
Well, Nice is supposed to have a matchup with the champ tonight. Now Neville says enough.
Enough, did you get out of here?
Look here. Stop, God, mirror images.
Are you kidding me? Come on,
Nice. Look at Nice jumping in front of Neville, taking the fight to Swann once again.
Neville telling Tony Nice, he's mine.
Enough. Hold on, enough.
I don't think Neville cares who gets in his way until he becomes a WWE Cruiserweight Champion. He's going to go through all of them.
Neville, that's enough. What do you want to do with
the
guy?
Oh, a swift kick right to the face.
You got to listen up, man.
What has happened to that man?